I don't know who J.K. Dobbins' trainer is, but there is no way he is getting paid enough because he reportedly has a side job watching children in an at-home daycare too.